who know me well know that, whilst I'm not shy, I'm not the greatest public speaker, I don't have the finer eye for detail, I don't have a full head of hair, but what I am is the happiest man in the world. I'm surrounded by the most special people in my life, and I have an absolutely drop-dead gorgeous wife. Fast forward to day one. To say I was floored by this girl was an understatement. She walked around the corner of the viewing gallery, Paramount, the 32nd floor in Centrepoint, with that smile we all know and love. Waving her hand, she was wow. By the end of the day, I had fallen for her. And by the second day, I was sure I was going to marry her.